Back inside the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. The heat continued on Tuesday, and our summertime weather pattern, we'll see it again on Wednesday before relief arrives just in time for Halloween. On Wednesday morning, temperatures around 78 degrees, certainly well above average for this time of year. It will be warm, breezy, and dry on Wednesday afternoon. Those temperatures again in the mid-80s, but factor in dew points in the 70s. It's going to feel more like temperatures in the low 90s. And even by 7 o'clock Wednesday night, under mostly clear skies, say partly cloudy, the warm weather will continue across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Hey, here's some great news. The tropics are quiet on Tuesday. The Hurricane Center issued their last advisory on Richard. Nothing else doing in the Atlantic, the Caribbean, or the Gulf of Mexico. Overnight, partly cloudy, very warm and humid temperatures in the upper 70s on Wednesday. A beautiful day for summer, not necessarily for October, with temperatures in the mid-range of the 80s. Beach boating looks great. Seas about 2 to 3 feet, and your First Alert 5-day forecast looks warm until Halloween. Then we cool things off.